now is one functioning normothermic perfusion machine.
Well, this all pretty much looks necrotic to me.
That section, probably. I still think you can save most of the jejunum and maybe half the billion.
Well, possibly, but that's if we get going.
No, I can't give up. It's too soon.
No one's going to blame you if this doesn't work.
Won't they? If he can't eat, and he has a stoma for who knows how long. Maybe I made a promise I couldn't deliver.
You didn't promise him anything.
It's a perfectly acceptable outcome, considering this level of damage.
Tarek understood the risks.
Yeah, but it's not just Tarek, is it?
Patricia understood too.
Okay. Staple gun.
It's here.
McKendrick's idea. Apparently this is Frida's place of safety.
Nothing safe about boxing. That's the point.
You need to come back.
I've been boxing. I've trained in boxers nearly 50 years. Since I was 14. All that time I've never run away from a fight. But I've never faced a fight. I can't win.
We need to.
I'm 62. My life shouldn't be over. I shouldn't be broken.
Mr. Monitor, can I have some help with it, please?
Small vascular border in the SMV. Just trying to keep a stent in place.
Yeah, I'm gagging to come over there and have a look, but I'm just trying to get some length on this mesenteric artery.
Try a stay stitch on the SMV. Just keep it out of your way.
Yes, thank you very much. It's almost like you know what you're doing.
I think this is going to work.
Oh, I hope so. Just can't get ahead of ourselves.
You know, for what it's worth, I don't think this thing between Tarek and Patricia is particularly full on. I mean, they don't even live together.
Actually, he just asked her to marry him.
What? When?
Just now. Just when he was being taken into theatre.
Oh! What? Oh, well, she neither answered yes nor no.
So come on, what are you going to do with all your millions you won on your scratch card win?
Yeah, the world is your oyster. You could take a month off with that amount of cash.
Absolutely. I'm sure we can manage without you.
Clearly at Holby, our aim is to help all our patients and do the best we can for them.
No hard feelings, I hope.
Oh, I could list a few.
This isn't about you and me.
No. Maybe don't say any more, though, eh?
Heart rate's 120, BP's 80 over 60. 300 grams, any other runs that?
What happened?
It's gone to SVT. I'm going to cardiovert. Turn to 100. Stand clear. Shocking. No change.
Charging to 150.
Stand clear. Shocking.
Okay, let's go into theatre.
No.
Zosia, he's going into heart failure.
If we go in now, he'll never be the same.
Better than being dead.
Charging to 200. Stand clear. Shocking. Heart rate stabilizing. He's back.
Jim.
What happened?
You've just got into one hell of a fight.
Did I lose?
No, you won.
I hate to see what losing feels like.
Maybe you won't have to.
No. I'm broken.
I can fix you.
It'll take time. Months, perhaps.
How?
I can modify the valve. Make a bespoke version.
That's gonna take...
Time, effort, commitment.
So it can be done.
With some expert help.
Is it cooked?
I think the phrase you're looking for is nicely pink and already contracting.
Right, well, come on, then. Are we going to go and celebrate tonight or what?
I thought you had a honeymoon to sort.
Yeah, so true.
You know, I'd be there in a heartbeat, but I said I'd do a double. Sorry.
It's fine. Today's been a great success.
Yes.
When you could be helping millions.
It all starts with one victory. I can't do it without you. Without your resources.
No, you can't.
So will you help?
Of course.
Thank you.
Right. I got a plane to catch. You find it.
What?
Whatever it is you need to fix. That broken thing. You need to heal.